This is Fox 5 News, live in Las Vegas.
No. Time now is 8:46. They are the backup singers for Prince's new show over at the Rio, and they are a double dose of pure purple pleasure.
Yes, indeed. We're talking about the Twinz, and they are live in studio on this TGIF. This is Fox 5 News live in Las Vegas, the only local station on at this time.
It takes two, baby, make a dream come.
Just the two of us.
Don't worry. It's 8:50. Welcome back, everybody. You're not seeing double. They are the backup singers for Prince, and they are known as the Twinz with a Z. Meet Nandy. Nandy, raise your hand. Okay, Nandy and Maya. They are Maya McClean. Guys, thank you so much for joining us. I appreciate it. You guys are performing with Prince over at 3121. By the way, saw the performance. Yep. Y'all were rocking the house, shaking it up on stage. How did this happen? You guys seem pretty young.
Yeah, well, we came over from Australia and auditioned for a video of one of his, and yeah, he pretty much shows us off a video.
Yeah,
that's how we started.
How many folks, how many girls were you up against?
Probably about, I don't know, 30 in the room or something. It was like one of our first auditions since we came, and so we were kind of thrown into it straight away, so it was good.
Very good. I know everybody is shocked by your accents because they probably weren't expecting that all the way from Australia. But this is pretty cool. Okay, so when you did the audition, when did you learn that you had been chosen?
It wasn't that long afterwards. No. It was probably like the next day or two.
Okay. So. All right, now here's the question. What's he like?
He's cool.
He's cool.
He's really cool.
He probably coached you. Yeah, give us the secrets. There he is right there. No, seriously, I think a lot of people have seen him in concert. I'm sure they have. Saw him in concert. He is one of the most creative performers I think I have ever seen. Are you guys still awestruck by him? Are you still in awe by his performance?
Well, when you know his personality, you kind of, I don't know. Being on the inside, it's different. Like, you sit there off stage and go, am I really performing with him?
Yeah, yeah.
But when you know him and you're off stage, he's just all so cool, like brothers out and relaxed.
Yeah, he's chilled out and relaxed.
He's a lot of fun.
Is he now? You want to share some secrets with us?
He's got a great sense of humor. I think that's what we've got in common.
Oh, really?
Because
he seems like a really serious person, but he does have a great sense of humor.
Yeah. He's probably more serious in public just because I guess you have to be.
Yeah, yeah. But, he has to take care of business.
Yeah,
Absolutely. Okay, you guys are performing there. It's we can throw this information up on the screen, guys. And you're performing at 3121. There he is right there. Prince live Friday and Saturday, 3121. If you're interested in tickets, 777-7776. The Twinz, they're performing over at 3121. Okay, I got a note for you to give to Prince. Tell him I have been calling, I have been emailing, and I need him to give me a call. Now, you got my email address and you got my phone number.
I'll see what
I can do. Next time we talk about him, I want him on set. I need you, Prince. It's 8:53. Ladies, thank you so much.
All right.
Coming up, we're going to have one last look at your valley weather. This is Fox 5 News live in Las Vegas. Yeah, baby.